Acting President Yemi Osinbajo terminated the appointment of the State Security Service Director General, Lawal Daura. This is yet another chapter in the intense National Assembly drama. In late July, Senate President Bukola Saraki left the ruling APC for the opposition PDP. Consequently, the APC asked Saraki to resign, since the Senate should be presided over by a lawmaker from a majority party. Saraki, however, refused to do so, saying the majority senators still support him. In what is believed to be an attempt to force Saraki out of office, armed and masked police and SSS operatives blocked the entrance to the National Assembly. The move temporarily prevented the lawmakers and staff from gaining access into the complex. The Inspector General of Police, Ibrahim Idris, and SSS Director, General Daura, were summoned to the Aso Rock to meet with Osinbajo. Soon after Osinbajo's office confirmed Daura's removal, the SSS officers left the National Assembly premises. The APC and the presidency have dissociated themselves from the actions of security operatives. But the ruling party has again called on Saraki to resign once the siege was over. Subscribe to Nigerian.com's YouTube channel for more top cool video updates like this one.